लेलो लेलो दुआए माँ बाप की. Another great principle from our culture teaches that if we worship our mother and we worship our father, then we will enjoy the true peace, true bliss, and true happiness in this life. And yatra nariyastu pujante ramanta tatra devata. Our scriptures teach that if we honor our parents, then that is where God is pleased and God would stay with us. In a home where the parents are honored and the parents are worshipped, that is where God dwells.
Cello Cello was a passion project written by Thierry G together with his father Cecil Beam Gajraj and brought to life with a team handpicked by Thierry himself.
We were instrumental in getting those dancers, that dance troupe, there. And because of that working relationship, I really wanted them to be in the video.
I've known Thierry for a very long time, and we actually danced with, SCCC had danced with Thierry when the girls were very little.
2, 1.
Nice and slow, graceful, take your time.
Take off the glasses.
Rohan Sham, Reza. I worked with him once before, and I know you said glowing things about Rohan.
Hi, my name is Rohan, and I am the videographer for Cello Cello. I actually grew up hearing Thierry's songs very, very much with my family. His Guyana Babu cassette was actually one that played a lot when I was a baby. It's an honor and a privilege to be able to work with Thierry and the team on this project, Cello Cello.
And I chose you, Vashti, because we have always had a wonderful, mutually respectful relationship. And you have been in front of the camera, behind the camera. Your expertise in this area, I really trust.
But I was like very surprised how much like work it takes, because normally you just see these videos and you're like, oh my gosh. But then I got to know about the work that you have to put in to create these videos, and it was really astonishing.
The first time I met Thierry was over 20 years ago when I was asked to do choreography for one of his really popular songs called Dulahin. And since then, it's been like family. He's always encouraged me to do things that I didn't think I could do. He has always encouraged youth, which I truly, truly respect him for.
And I'm so proud of being part of that video. And Thierry is such a great performer. He connects with the public every time he performs, and he's just an amazing person. Like, I know him personally, and he's always been very kind and nice to everyone.
We like his style. We like his traditional style, his Hindi, the way he incorporates his Sanskrit, Hindi, everything in his music. And it's always very respectable music.
When they see me, they think of Guyana, because, you know, I'm always flashing that Guyana flag. Any song I sing, I try to put a couple of lyrics about Guyana, and I'm proud of my culture. And you know, I was representing Guyana and flying the flag of Guyana at a time when it wasn't popular to be Guyanese. Guyanese would tell me throw that flag in the garbage because they hated Guyana for what happened.
Through his love of music, Thierry Gajraj was able to restore patriotism and love for Guyana once again.
And what's the song that comes to mind when you hear Thierry Gajraj?
The one and only Guyana anthem is the Bangali Babu.
For me, it's definitely Guyana Babu.
We know he's Guyana Babu.
Bangali Babu. That's like the number one top song for Guyanese.
Guyanese Babu.
Exactly.
And it's great because when he performs it, sometimes he'll switch it up and include Trinis also, and we are Trinidadian. So, you know, he includes everybody in the
DM. Bangali Babu. I always like connect Thierry with that.
So it used to be Guyana Babu. Like a lot of people have said that it's Guyana Babu. But to be honest, I'm going to change it to Cello Cello. Anything about Guyana Babu, it's still an amazing song and probably one of the most recognizable songs ever. But I'm just gonna say that Chelo Chelo, it's gonna be a hit.
The song brought back a lot of memories because my dad loved Terry Gadraj and he just recently passed away, so it brought back a lot of memories for me.
I felt loved. I felt this is what we've been waiting for our entire life. To know that, you know, singing a song with our parents.
Many of my ancestors, my great grandparents were no longer with us. My aji, my nanny, my aja, everyone else. Yes, it brings back a lot of emotions for sure.
When I heard this song, I thought of my grandparents. It just reminded me of growing up with my grandparents and my elders, and it just brings back those memories, and it actually was very emotional for me. So Terry, I thank you for that.
Even those parents that have passed on, even from above, they still bless us.
Really, I think it drew us closer.
I have a very strong connection to the song because me and my parents have a very strong relationship, and I cherish that relationship with my whole self.
For me, it was very heartfelt. I felt it inside because I have a super special bond with my parents because I grew up with my grandparents, and my biological parents were not in my life. And my grandparents took me in, and always I was just their last child. I was the small one. So when Terry talks about your parents being your earthly God, I can 100% relate to that.
The spirit of the Red Dupatta is ever present in every scene, representing love. Sometimes you see it on the side or around someone replicating the sentiments at that time. Sometimes it is very apparent, and sometimes it is taken for granted. But the love is always present.
When I heard the song for the first time, it was definitely special. I actually started crying when I heard it, especially when I heard the meaning.
You know, let us be there for them the way that they were there for us.
The meaning of the song is very powerful. It teaches a lesson, and to be honest, the video, even shooting it, has brought me closer to my mom because I've seen a side of her that I never really see. And even the meaning of the song, like I told you, it made me cry. So this had a very strong and emotional impact on me.
Now the respect, we must show them respect. Our parents, you know, they brought us up and they taught us. And at this age here, they need our help, and we must show them that respect and give them the love and attention that they deserve.
It was really cool, you know, being behind the scenes of a music video, and with this guy in a Babu himself. It was amazing. The song is really powerful, saying love your parents or your earthly gods, and it, like having that connection to our parents, it's amazing.
And Vashti first pitched this idea to me. Well, being in the video, I'm thinking, okay, just maybe a cameo, you know, like turning a pot cooking or something. When I first heard Chalo Chalo, I immediately started thinking about my mom and, you know, all she did for me and my siblings. And how fragile life can be. And I was like way out of my comfort zone, you know, but you know, I trusted her.
I took the opportunity to show both sides, that sometimes we don't realize, but we don't make time for our children. And in turn, when they grow up, they don't have time for us.
I really enjoy the concept of the song, personally, because it has to do with the relationship between parents and children. And I feel like that's a very, very important message to have in today's world. We have children running astray, and we have a lot of animosity between parents and children these days. And it's very, very important to understand that parents are very, very important in our life. Same way, a child's perspective on life is very important for a parent to understand too. Without one another understanding the other regard, there cannot be happiness in the end. I believe that the song reflects that purity of a parent-child relationship very, very well, and I'm very, very thrilled to be able to showcase that through the visuals that we've shot on the video for Chelo Chelo.
I thought it was very heartwarming, and at the same time it was an eye-opener for the younger generation, because I do think that he's sending out a very good message to young teens and children at the same time to not neglect your parents. Nowadays, with social media,
and you know, so many different emotions going on with children right now. It's a good message that he's spreading for awareness to never neglect your mother and father.
It was an amazing experience to be part of the video.
And we love Terry, and Terry loves us too.
He's a really cool guy.
It's gonna be a big hit.
Yeah,
definitely.
Cello Cello is not just a song, it is an experience. This song will be known as one that made you reflect and perhaps bring about change. We hope that it brings the same warmth and love it brought to our crew inside your homes and into your heart. Cello Cello by Your Behno. Let's go make a change before it's too late.
Mortgage and Financial Group is an independently owned and operated mortgage brokerage and lending firm specialized in residential and commercial financing, both on the banking and alternative private lending side. As a solution-based firm, CMFG's unblemished record with regulators and lending partners has a foundation built on trust, integrity, and respect. With over 50 years of combined experience, CMFG has been founded by mortgage broker Amira Amorella. CMFG has resources to help you meet your financial needs, manage your finances, establish good credit, invest in real estate, and help you on your way to create personal wealth. Make CMFG your number one choice when it comes to a full-service mortgage brokerage and lending firm.